guy, JustChrisGaming, here with another video. This will be my part two of Doom Eternal. So, if you haven't seen the first one, you should check it out. But here we go with part two. I might be a little rusty. I haven't played in a couple days, so. I really did forget how to play though. Once I get the hang of it again, you know, I'll be way better. So, that Call of Duty man messing me up. I ain't really ready to do the finisher, I just socked him. Alright. And how do I change guns again? Not that. Okay. No. So high. Oh man. Okay. This is gonna be tough. This music sounds like you're facing a boss, like the whole time. Like you're just facing a boss the whole time. I got stuff from here. Be safe like ammo. Come on. Thank you. am I just bad at this game, or? Come on, sneak up over here. Chainsaw him! Oh my god! What was that? Oh my goodness! I got the littlest chainsaw. I'm not going to even pass this far. Right back here. That commando pro. Bro, they not giving me no rest. I can't chill. Oh my god. All right. I don't know if I should come at them first because I can't fight these dudes. They just hit me. There's no point of putting this vest on. I'm gonna get teared up. When I actually do good, these random things just pop up. Okay. I got... Oh my god. Thank you. Oh, I don't have no more now! Yeah, get out of here, weakling. Oh! Oh my god, it's so scary.
The Khan Maker is near.
Oh my god.
Inside that demonic citadel. I will mark her location on your HUD.
I had to play so perfect there. Perfect, I mean right away.
The gathering of hell priests is located just above your location. My scans indicate there is a lift at the center of this facility.
What is this freak stuff going on? I'm not ready to face no leader because I can barely face regular henchmen. Like bottom tier henchmen. Can I find some more ammo? Some more health, maybe? Another Doom guy to help me? Dude, I can't, I believe.
Present at this gathering, but when outside of her domain, she is by all accounts indestructible.
How can this be? No man can pass through the gate. Nothing! The sacrament of this world to the great Khan Maker will be made, and the energy will be restored once again. As it is written, from the souls of the non-believers! You will not save them from their judgment.
Say anything.
Go too far this time. You cannot interfere. This is humanity's chance to repent, to give service to us. You cannot resist the will of the Khan Maker.
Activating the portal now.
For it was you who was meant to enforce it.
Chico, missed a couple toys, missed a few things.
I do not have the means to locate the second Hell Priest. Your celestial locator is missing a component. We will need a replacement. I have completed the redesign of your equipment launcher. The flame belch is now ready for your approval.
Okay. What do I need? Health, armor. Whew. Bullets. I run out of bullets so much, but
portal is activated and ready when you are.
See, they can drop more resources quicker. Then I feel like I'll be like getting ammo and hope replenishes faster. But we'll see. We'll see how good that works. Wait, what? What am I supposed to do? Where am I supposed to go? Okay. Probably go this way? No, not what. This way? No. Okay. Gotta jump down here. Extra life. I thought I had to come down here. But what do I do? What am I supposed to do? I can't fly. Am I really stupid? I had to be able to climb this. Oh, okay. that was way too much time I took just for that. Okay. Popping out of nowhere, cause it was just like two of them all night, and now, he wants to run. Stay still. Yo, that really was no ammo. He a little too husky and too hype. I don't like this song being played. Sound like I'm facing the boss. Okay. As long as your homies don't jump in, I'm good. I'm running low, Light work. Oh my god. I feel like the song just make it more scarier. Like that, what's that boss music kicks in? And he probably not even really a boss. I'm gonna see him like 27 times now. Infinity Gauntlet. Woo wee! Little punch. What is that? Kills faster, launch into. I really like that you. There's so much to customize, you know, your fighting abilities. It seems like everything really does matter. But if I had to choose, probably this one. Because I'd be trying to. Once I see that thing light up, I could be like 3 blocks away. I'm tapping out that R3. It'll just make things more easier. You can view and equip. Okay, so you can have 3 of them. Swap. I knew it! I know I'm gonna see this dude like 100 more times. Oh my god. Dude, you really need to relax. I said it, if he had his homeboy, it was gonna be, you know, more difficult. Die already! Oh no, I gotta get those. This ain't gonna work on nobody. Oh wait, no. They killed themselves. Let's go. I definitely like that upgrade. I hate those. I don't got no aim. Oh my god, you don't even have to run. I'm not gonna shoot you. Oh my god, these. What just. Oh. We gotta have that drawn. Things too. Oh. I need more ammo because I missed half my shots. Can I slice this dude? I don't know if I can. I'm just waiting until I got more bombs. Okay. Hit me! Oh, he definitely hit me. This thing don't work! Oh my god! Okay. I really need to hit my shots when it comes to him. Because once I get that turn out, he just moves. He doesn't stay still. Oh my god, I'm at the reset. But my turn. Let's not do that again. Let's switch it up a little bit. Well, at least let's start off like I did. But not go in like I did. Go! Don't pop up on me like that, like you gonna do something. Okay, I didn't do this. sure I don't got no loose ammo or health. Yeah, I think we're all good. We can go. Wait, that's where I'm supposed to go? Then what's over here? Can I even reach out? I just don't know. I should be able to go over here, right? Nah. No. They answer my question. At least I don't have to fight these dudes again. There's one more. Up there, well, how do I get up there? I don't know how to get up there. Some type of glitch to get up there. Yeah, I don't know. I'm sure I'll find a way. Oh, nice. Press circle quickly move while transversing. What if I ain't dashing? Well, I'm glad that I can actually dash now. It makes fighting a little more easier. And doing glitches. Super sick.
Their transgressions against the Covenant, they are still of Sentinel blood. What you interfere with now is bigger than you can imagine. It is written. It is their time to give penance. If you continue, you will bring down the Heaven's wrath. You are but one man. They are no longer your people to save.
He really don't be care what people have to say. Make sure everything. I even go faster now. Loot a little faster. Alright. But anyways, I'm gonna end the video right there. Thank you for watching. Keep an eye out for the next Doom Eternal. I also have a couple gameplays, you know. Got an Overwatch video coming out, Call of Duty video coming out, a couple of things. So yeah, just keep an eye out for that. But anyways, thank you for watching, and see y'all next time.